NASCAR on Fox live from Charlotte Motor Speedway, counting it out of the Coca-Cola 600. A lot to celebrate this weekend. And a special guest joining us here, Michael Waltrip, the former driver, car owner with a great success story. His book, In the Blink of an Eye, which is already on the New York Times bestseller list. And Michael, you have an announcement. I know Columbia Pictures and Fox are behind this as well.
Yeah, and Angelo Pizza is going to turn into a movie. And the reason why it's the right time for a movie is because of Angelo. He wrote Hoosiers and Rudy. He knows how to tell an underdog story. And if I'm not an underdog story, when I roll into Daytona in 2001, there isn't such thing as an underdog.
I have movie experience. If you were looking for, you know, someone to be in the movie.
You want to play my dad?
Oh, man.
This could be.
Don't start that again.
And Michael, as you pointed out, it was the first broadcast of NASCAR on Fox, and of course that Daytona 500 that had the thrill of victory and the loss of Earnhardt. And we said at the time it had all the makings of a major motion picture. But there's a lot more to this, and you won't have to be a race fan, right, either to read the book or see it.
It's a story about life, Chris. I grew up wanting to be a race car driver, just like my big brother. I wanted to go to Daytona and compete. I finally get the chance to win at Daytona, and just the range of emotion between my victory and the loss of Dale within the blink of an eye, it's just unexplainable. The folks from Columbia Pictures thinks it's one of the most amazing true stories in sports history.
And we can't wait to see it play out. Good luck today with David Ruderman and Martin Truex Jr. Michael Waltrip, again, the book In the Blink of an Eye. And time now for Gas and Go, where we ask the questions and our guys attempt the answer, and we put him on the clock as well. All right, this will be for both of you, Daryl, but I'll start with you. He pushed his brother right out of the seat. That's real nice.
Come on, man. You're taking up my space now.
Just like when he began his racing career.
We're done.
All right. What, you need help or something?
Points leader Carl Edwards, thanks, Michael, won the All-Star race last week. Remember, but he crashed his car. Yeah. Would you have wanted him to use that car in this race tonight?